he was raised intended to be for meat. I tried not to get attached, but how can you not get attached to him? He's just our pet cow now. So he's a very curious cow, and he's very smart. He opens the latches on the gates. He licks every tool and everything we bring into the pasture.
That's my hair.
Bars with hands.
Feels so good, don't it? What are you doing?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
What?